walk and pick up. So the two side closes, side closes, side closes. We're going to walk and pick up. Girls, for you, you always pick up, ladies, unless we tell you differently, you always pick up on your trailing foot. So when we do a walk and pick up, we're going to turn the line dances, we're going to walk. And boys, this is a very tedious step for you. She's going to pick up in front of you, a pick up position. And she picks up on her trailing foot. Okay? So girls, you always got to pick up on that trailing foot. So the start of the dance will be a closed position facing the wall. We're going to do two side closes. We're going to do side close, side close. Walk and pick up. Walk, pick up. Now, here we are. Closed position, head down, line dance. We're going to do two forward, two steps. Remember that two step. Boys, forward, close, forward, close, forward. In this case, you're going to be backing up. Back, close, back. Back, close, back. So we're going to do two forward, two steps. Forward, close, forward. Remember that? Okay, so we'll do that again. We're going to be in closed position facing the wall. We're going to do two side closes. Side close, side close. Walk and pick up. Walk and pick up. Now head down line of dance. We're going to do two forward two steps. Forward, close, forward, and forward, close, forward. Girls, for you, back, close, back, back, close, back. Okay? Close position.